Matt and Mandy's Unicorn Jammie Jam.
Hi, everybody!
And welcome to Matt and Mandy's
Unicorn Jammie Jam. Yay! This week on Matt and Mandy's Unicorn Jammie Jam, we are going to be reviewing the recently released Britney Spears single,
Work Bitch. Do you think she intends that there should be like a comma between? Or is she referring to like a type
she,
of bitch?
Like somebody, a bitch that works. Bitch. I think that's what it is. It's a bitch that works. Bit. Are we talking about working as like labor? Or are we talking about like, you look real good, work it. Like what are we doing? We should probably just watch the video.
Like the bitch wears Prada.
It's not the name of that. All right. Yeah. All right, Work Bitch, Britney Spears.
Work Bitch.
This is about to happen.
You want a
hard
body?
You want a hard body? I don't know what
Bugatti?
That is. Enunciate, Britney. Look, well, she's right. We do need to work in order to get a mansion at the Sid Martinis.
Yeah.
What? When does become S&M? This reminds me of the...
Oh, she tore that nylon. Mm. Yeah, look at those pants.
Look at those shoes.
Like bell-bottom
pants.
This
reminds me of a Spice Girls video.
It reminds me of every Shakira video.
Did she get sponsored by Lamborghini to write this song? Yes. I don't know what that is.
Bugatti is a company.
I will. I also want to pay rent, so I'm going to work, bitch.
Has she had some work, though?
It's possible. Whoa!
I was not
bitch just
that.
Whipped that girl back with all of that. Poor girl!
No, she seemed
is
to
she
like
okay?
It.
Somebody call
She seemed to like it.
Somebody call an ambulance.
Planet Hollywood?
Why is this
is
so...
Is that still a thing?
Yeah, what is going on with the S&M? Oh, she was sponsored by Boise as well.
Yes.
And Shark Week, because those were sharks.
Yes.
So, Britney's in the S&M now.
But still rocking those pants from the late 90s.
Yeah, right? That's
what
a total,
is going on?
That's a total 90s outfit I've
that's
seen her
not,
in before.
Yeah.
Ooh. Ah! Whoa. This song just took a mannequin? Samuel L. Jackson moment. I'd be so happy when
right, just
shark,
wrong.
Shark just fucking took her off.
Work it out, bitch.
You're not gonna
work
get very far in that female driven
pyramid. Oh, is it what she's dancing on? Like, did that pyramid get sunk into the ground and that's why they're dancing on it later?
Maybe. So they summoned the pyramid with all these women to.
Yeah, something was lost in the.
What did we just watch?
I'm still no closer to understanding whether it's like a work bitch or like work bitch.
It's like do labor because she's saying all of these fancy
do
things
labor.
That you want.
You want these
Britney's
fancy
like,
things.
Britney's like, you want to live? You want to be able to afford food? You got to work, bitch. There's going to be like a middle class version that comes out that's like, you want to go to Costco? You got to work, bitch.
That's still true.
You want to get
it's
drinks?
Still accurate.
You want to afford that vodka
work.
Cranberry? You gotta work, bitch.
You gotta work.
I did not know half of the time what was going on in that video. There was a lot of S&M.
Oh my goodness. No. It's a cry for help. She wants to get out of the spotlight. She wants to leave.
Wouldn't she
but
have
she
done
can't.
That?
She can't. You know why?
Why?
She's gotta work, bitch. She's gotta do what she does.
Yep.